The food items worth $10,000 was handed over to Minister of Health and Social Services and will be distributed to those accommodated at the stadiums. Salima Henok, NBC News, Windhoek.